just realized, guys, I just realized I started the video before I went to the game. So, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, we're back? Okay, we're back. Okay, so, I saw there's some new things in Supercar, baby. I'm gonna lock my chair because I keep going back. Alright. Bunches o' punches. Okay, bunches o' punches. Alright, guys. Boom. Let's see what we got. We got a punch. What the? Alright, John, what do you got? I see this is your first time playing Bunches o' Punches. Here's some info to get started. Press your luck in Bunches o' Punches and see how many rewards you can earn. Punch out slots on the board to receive the reward underneath. Grab more punches for a better chance at bigger rewards. Okay. Check out all the possible rewards across all three boards and view your current progress on the landing page. Huh. While you're punching, you can also check current progress in the rewards pop-up. Low on punches, you can grab some at a discount during play. Or if you're lucky, you can even find some on the board. You'll find a number of rare rewards hidden in each board. Once you find them all, you can move on to the next board. Or keep punching until you've cleared it all. Well, that is just phenomenal. I absolutely love it. Alright, well, guys, we're gonna punch. We're about to punch a buncho right in the puncho of the face-o. We're gonna punch with the buncho right in the fuss. This doesn't seem like a terrible deal, but, you know, bro, I can't, you know, I ain't got no money. So, now I will have money, guys, if you guys want to watch some ads, you know, if you guys can, like, you know, watch a few ads for me, you know what I mean? Give me some money, I gotta have some money, please give me some money. Alright. Oh, right, that's right. Okay, guys, I actually have more than just that to do. Here we go. Fusion Chamber Extinction. Extinction, my butt. Who is it? Oh, my God. It's Nikki Ash, my butt. Nikki Ash, but Nikki Cross. Nikki sucking the tosh. She's going down on you like a boss. Oh, God, no, sorry. I've said words that I regret. Or do I regret them? That's the question. Do I regret them or do I not? You'll never know. But in the meantime, we're gonna upgrade her. Let's upgrade her. God, yeah. Let's get her upgraded. Is she even gonna be on my team, guys? Like, I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's see. Please load. Post Malone. Please load on the Post Malone. Alright, let's use that fully upgraded Rey Mysterio. That seems like a good idea. It was not. But it was. It was. But at the same time, it wasn't a good idea. You know, I don't know if I should say it's a good or a bad idea. I don't know. I'm really conflicted here, man. I don't know. Guys, I don't know what to say about that one. It's a rough spot to be in right there. I still don't even know what started me saying. I don't know what am I talking about? I don't even know. Let's just go to this. Pop a pump. Pump in the bump. Why would you pump a pump? I don't know. All right, we need to get that E down there. We need to get that E. Let me get that E, baby. Let's go. Get in that table. Yeah, you table mother. There we go. Holla if you hear me. Oh, I hear you, baby. Oh. I got the E. The E stands for Eastern time. It's Easter time, baby. All right, we got a chainmail and 100 credits. I don't have enough to do anything with them. Oh, yeah. That really paid off for me, I guess. Yeah, let's go. Woo, baby. That is a triple, double, right in the fussle, right in the Timberland butthole. What? Okay, yeah, bro. Okay, let's keep going with the draft picks. I'm going to keep saying what I'm saying. Yeah, I think I'm really putting myself in a good spot here. There we go. And we're going to go there. And we're going to go right here. And we're going to go right here. And we're going to get nothing. That was part of the plan. That was part of the plan to not get anything there. Trust me, it was part of the plan. I planned that. That was actually scripted. It was as scripted as a Super Bowl. If I'm being honest, it was as scripted as a Super Bowl. I scripted that part to suck. It's all part of the script. Like, everything in life is scripted, trust me. Like, I know exactly what I'm talking about. I know exactly what I'm talking about here. Well, now we're Pixel Plus Plus. That sounds pretty good. How close am I to my next year? Because I'm pretty close. Guys, I might actually end up getting the... Oh, no. Yeah, we're not even close. Yeah, we got some work to do. But we just hit the new tier. Or almost new tier. We got plus plus, which is good. Oh, my support card. I just backed out of the game. That's very interesting. Okay. Let's get back in there. You can take that anyway. Let's get back in there. You know what I mean? Shut up. Shut up. All right, we got extinction. All right, here we go. 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 Why did that guy have 2Ks on Breaker? I did not know Breaker had 2Ks. I don't think it does, actually. That's confusing, guys. All right, here we go, guys. My baby boys. My bouncing baby boy babies. My beautiful children. I am your father. No, I'm too young to be father. No, that's that doesn't sound good. All right, here we go, guys. How close? How close? Wow, that legitimately did nothing. That is so depressing. Okay, well, that was interesting. I think that's it. I think that's it for the video. Did that do everything? That was a quick video. I figured, I legit came into this video and was like, alright, this is probably going to be a short video. But guys, hope you did enjoy that. There's the new punches, bunches of punches, and the tummage and the bitch. Oh, yo, I'm not going to say the D word. That could have been a good joke, though. I almost did say it, but I did not. Because I'm a genius, and I'm a genius. I'm a genius. And I hope you guys enjoyed my video. And it's going to become our video and our baby. No, that's... No, sorry. I apologize. But guys, it is my birthday today. It just became... It's 12:30 a.m. It's February 13th. You know what that means. I'm now 17 years old. Wish me happy birthday in the comments. I swear to God, if you don't do it, I won't care. It's fine. It's fine. But if you guys do want to wish me happy birthday, wish me happy birthday in the comments. I will appreciate it. If you don't want to, hey, it's all good, bro. It's all good. It's nothing but love here. It's nothing but love, positivity, and clams. Because I love me some clams. I'm lying. I don't like clams. Anyway, I don't think I ever ate a clam. Anyway, I'm getting off script. Outro. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, leave a like on the video, and if you want to subscribe, hit that subscribe button. I'm on the road to 20,000 million subscribers, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a comment down below if you want to wish me happy birthday. Wish me happy birthday. I'll appreciate it if you don't want to. It's all good. And, yep, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out, baby. That may have been one of my best outros. Wow, that was pretty good.